channel. We are so happy you joined us. This week has been very busy. Marvin set the trusses for the entrance of our house. We had painters painting our house. I will show you some of that footage. Stay tuned. And at the end of this video, I'm going to be making some dried apples. So stay tuned all the way till the end. And again, thank you for joining us.
So yesterday we got the framing up this end right here, and no rain predicted until about last night, about dark. All of a sudden I looked and it's like there's a chance of rain, and about an hour after dark it started raining. So we ended up coming over here, covering it up with tarps. Today's goal is to get it sheeted, get the waterproofing on. We have painting going on the inside. Plans are by tonight that it's waterproof and this entrance will shed water. Finally got the trusses. I've got it tied into the roof as far as the framing. Today the sheeting's going on. Had a fair amount of rain last night. Came over here, covered it up with tarps. It was raining this morning when I got here. Starting to clear off. We just got some sunlight coming through. So today is the day it gets waterproofed. Hey, so come on in and we're gonna show you what's going on inside. We have quality assured Paul and Liz Yoder doing the painting on the inside. So come on in and take a look.
Amazing. It has been such a transformation. Our business is quality assured painting and masonry. Besides my husband and I, we have two helpers. Laura, she is amazing, and she is my husband's niece, so we're kind of like a family-owned business. And Veronica is married to my husband's nephew, and they do amazing work. I love working with them. Covered up.
an amazing painter. She paints the most hard-to-get-to places. Her and her husband own Quality Assured Painting and Masonry right here in Libby, Montana. I will put a link down in the description, and you can go check them out. Fall day here in Montana, and it feels like Marvin and I have just been running to get everything done so we can move over onto our new property. Today I'm going to be drying some apples. We've had this dryer for years. Marvin loves to dry his venison jerky, elk jerky in here, but today I'm going to use it to dry some apples. I got these apples at the local Amish farm to market store. Now I don't have one of those fancy apple peelers and cores that you just turn the crank and it does all the work for you. I use this peeler. I know it's just a little black peeler, but it is. I've used these peelers for years and they're my favorite. They're from Pampered Chef, and also this handy core that you just poke it into the apple. And it's really handy. It's easy to do. Just pour it there and it takes out the core. And sometimes you don't get all the core, so I check in there just to make sure, and then I can just dig some more out and then peel it. From Pampered Chef, and also their peeler. They are so sharp and such a handy tool. If you would like to know more about these products, I will put a link down in the description and you can go check them out for yourself. These are big apples, but I don't want them too small. I want them just the right size to put in the dehydrator. This is another one of Pampered Chef's handy tools. It's called a French fry maker. I have used Pampered Chef products for years, and recently I decided I was going to become a consultant. If you're interested in the French fry maker, I will put a link in the description. You can go check it out. Thank you. The dehydrator is full. We don't have any more trays. We have only four. So the rest of the apples, I'll probably make some dessert with them. Apples I had sliced earlier, I put them through the shredder, and I'm making some apple squares. Now this recipe calls for quite a bit of sugar, but what I do is I like using a healthy sugar substitute. One of the brands that I like is the Trim Healthy Naturals from Trim Healthy Mama, Gentle Sweet. So that's what I'm doing right now. Gentle Sweet. For any of you who would like an alternative to the sugars, I will link Trim Healthy Mama website down below and you can go check them out.
Follow an exact recipe, so I will not be posting it down in the description. These are called apple squares. It's dinner time, and my family loves some good elk burgers. I don't always put the same ingredients in my hamburger, but I will put a list of ingredients down in the description what I often use to season up my burgers. Thank you for joining us again for this episode of Mullet Family Montana. I hope that you will subscribe if you haven't already, give us a like, and hit the notification bell. We appreciate all of our YouTube subscribers, and don't forget to leave a comment. We love hearing from you.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil.